She is a powerhouse of energy and charisma, someone who seems to make her presence felt everywhere she goes. Personally, hosting events with her back in high school is one of the things that I love to look back on because she just makes it feel so easy to be myself around.
Alam mo una, once a year na nga lang ako magbo-birthday, aagawin mo pa. Pero fine, sige, since 18th birthday mo, I'll give this day to you. At kahit madalas tinatamad akong ihatid sundo ka sa Ateneo, always know that I'm here for you. Okay? Okay. With Gucci. Okay, yun na.
She used to bake red velvet and if you haven't tasted her red velvet, then you should. You should egg her. You should urge her to bake more dahil talagang masarap at pwedeng pagkakitaan.
Actually, this is not Una's first idea of celebrating her 18th birthday. Gusto niya mag-skydive. And I'm very sure you are all special friends because honestly, up to now, I haven't seen the guest list.
To all the viewers, like in some kind of joke, I can't be serious for like 5 seconds.
Now, all of you sitting and standing before me, myself included, are here at this very moment because in one way or another, Una has left a significant impact in our lives. You may have known her for a couple of months, a couple of years, or for most of your lives, but without a doubt, I'm sure that we can all say she is one hell of a woman.
And I can't wait to get wrecked. What up?
From the 3 a.m. car rides on the way to your house to the 6-hour long conversations we have almost every day in Facebook, you're my best friend and I would like to say that I appreciate, cherish, and love you. Our friendship became a rock for me, something I can lean on when things are getting crazy, and something to keep me grounded.
But I would like to ask for all of you to keep your eyes on her. And with the way she looks tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you, it will not be very hard to do. Without further ado, let's welcome the birthday girl, Una Samira Garcia.